Alright y'all, today is August the 14th, it is Sunday, and I think today is time. I don't know for sure. I am having a little bit of cramping, like menstrual cramps, like the beginning, like you know your period is coming. That's how I feel right now. Woke me up out my sleep a couple of times last night. Yeah, sorry if y'all hear that sound, that is the fan that is blowing in my bathroom. As you can see, I'm in the bathroom because I had to pee, and I think now I have to poop. So yeah, TMI, but if you clicked on this video, you already know it's gonna be some triggers and some TMIs. I had my 38 week appointment on Thursday, and today is Sunday, so I am 39 weeks. So I don't know. Fingers crossed that this is finally happening and we can get this show on the road and this labor and delivery vlog can start and I can be done with this pregnancy, because your girl is done. I'm done, y'all, okay? My body can't take no more. I'm tired, okay? So, yeah, if this is the next time that you will see me, we'll be in the car on the way to the hospital or at the hospital. So, welcome to labor and delivery vlog.
What's going on, everybody? At the hospital. See in the bathroom right now. Waiting on. Think she in labor right now. We don't know if they gonna keep her or not, but we'll see. I ain't doing nothing but recording it because I know she would want me to, so. Here it is. They got us in the same triage room they had us in last time, so. We'll see. Then say she on her way. Okay, she You did all that time to get your hair ready, then you gonna wear, You did all that time to get your hair ready, then you gonna wear a scarf? No, I'm recording that, man. It's 28 kids, man.
Right. You probably won't be staying in this room very well. I just want to see you.
People usually say smaller number three.
You like your
epidural
as soon as
we're able to, yes. You okay, babe? You say what?
Like, not too.
Look at you. Yeah, I don't know that. Seven centimeters, taking it like a champ. Say what up, hey, you.
Go away, go away, go away.
Wish I had. She taking your temperature, babe. She's saying go away. What was we breathing for, sorry? You good?
Yeah.
He is doing pretty good though. I know it hurt.
Yes, it does. I'm hot.
Where you fan at? In the blue bag? That's in the car?
You can go ahead and take off your mask. Because you're not having flu like symptoms or anything like that, right?
No.
You wanna take that do rag off?
No.
Uh-huh.
Place.
You wanna go get the fan?
No, because you might miss something.
Oh. All right, well, I'm staying put then.
everything happened really, really quickly. And when I say quickly, I mean quickly. Like, I had no time to pick up a camera. Husband had no time to pick up a camera to record anything. Let's see. We left the house around 3:45-ish time frame because I was having light contractions. And I was like, okay, I think it's time to go. And we got here at 4:15. No, we got in the room at 4:15. And then, 4:13. I got hooked up to the monitors at 4:15. And I had baby at 4:44 p.m. And it is now 7:37 p.m. And yeah, I'm just now being able to pick up a camera. I will have a separate video for labor and delivery coming up after this, but right now. All right, so he is here. Sleep, he just finished breastfeeding. He is such a good latcher, love it. All the hard work is out the way. We are now just relaxing. It is about 8:25 almost. Or is that 7:25? I don't know. I'm tired, y'all. But yeah, labor and delivery was smooth and fast, which I am happy for. My water broke in the hospital, so not like last time at the house, which was good because if I didn't leave when I left, I would have had a baby in the car on the highway and I drove to the hospital. More about that in the next video. But yeah, baby is safe and sound in here, and I will do the face reveal tomorrow as well as his name. Okay, so right now we're just in our labor room, labor and delivery room. I think we're going to be moving to the postpartum room in a couple of hours. Not sure. They did want me to pee first, and they did the whole little massaging of the stomach and the uterus, so the bleeding to come out and all that stuff. I'll let y'all know, like I said, in another video. But baby is here. He is over there. I will do a face reveal in my next video, which is 24 hours after giving birth. So 24 hours postpartum, what it is with a newborn. And yeah, this experience was very different. And I gotta go. Oh. So, daddy of four, how does it feel?
I had a lot of goddamn old kids.
You did? Well, I did. Man. We made a lot of kids. Mm-hmm. Were you excited? Was this what you were expecting?
What?
With delivery and labor, was this what you was expecting?
Oh, yeah. I knew it was going to come right on now.
You excited? You're a dad of four now?
Am I excited?
Yeah, you're a dad of four.
Four kids, man.
A lot of people. He'll be having 8, 12, 16 kids.
We ain't got 8, 12, 16 kid money.
So you're not excited.
Oh, I'm definitely excited. I'm definitely excited.
I lose my breath whenever I see you. You stole my heart, what is it that you do? You're my heart's desire.